Important ice storm estimation for Salem. Eugene. Corvallis. What you need to know according to the National Weather Service. A significant freezing rain activity can disable roads, overthrow the power between Salem and Eugene. On Friday night, Saturday, a half inch ice may occur. And the worst conditions for the current Albany, Corvallis and Eugene may occur. Some light freezing rain can fall until 1700. We will not have a good time to be on Saturday. He said, we reflect this as a more violent event. Lou said that the line between Willamette Valley snow and freezing rain is exactly in Salem. Considering this, Salem could see a little more snow and a little less ice than the south areas. But the conditions are expected to be dangerous in both ways. The temperatures remain cold during the weekend and start to warm up until Tuesday. Energy companies are prepared for deductions. Two major energy companies, PGE and Pacific Power, said that they are preparing for interruptions. It is unclear whether this system will bring power outages on a 2021 ice storm scale, where hundreds of thousands of people have lost a long time. But this level effect is primarily possible at the southern end of the Willamette Valley. Do you have ice on the skirts? Even on gradual skirts other than Salem and Eugene, the freezing rain is thought be more likely to be more likely than snow of up 1,000 feet in places such as Mill City, Mackenzie Bridge and Lebanon. Ice may last on the weekend, especially on untreated roads, because temperatures are expected to remain below freezing until Monday. Lee, ice can really walk around on untreated roads. Lee Lu said, you will want to be careful. Snow estimation in the north of Portland and Salem. In the north of Salem, about 13 inches snow and perhaps more for Portland metro zone. Columbia River Gorge could see blizzard-like conditions for Columbia River Gorge and Interstate 84. Extremely profitable. Windy and difficult conditions are estimated. Cascade Range pass snowstorm continue from Friday to Saturday. Severe snow, high winds and cold temperatures continue in Cascade Range crossings. The sky is finally open on Sunday and Mondays. Tips for ice storm planning from public services. Public services in Willamette Valley proposed the following: flashlight, headlights or battery-powered or hand crankshaft radio, and a player for your mobile phone, car charger, your laptops and or tablets, 72 hours ready-made food and water, extra blankets, prepare a bottled kit. For those who trust electricity, for learn how to run manually for people with electric garage door opener. Protect home electronics by investing in increased protection equipment. Be familiar with safe cooking, heating and lighting applications.